WinCC version 8 step by step, creating a print job. We're going to start in WinCC Explorer. I'm going to expand Reports Designer, and I'm going to select Print Jobs, and I will right click this and choose New Print Job. It pops to the bottom of the list, so let's double click to open, and I'll give it a name. And I'm going to choose the layout we created in the last video. You can also set this to print at timed intervals automatically by using a time cycle. You can choose how many pages or absolute date ranges, and also the printer that it prints out to and where the output goes. And we're just going to click OK on this. And you can see that the name changes. And I'm just going to pop this to the top of the list so I can show you the menu. From here, we have the ability to preview this. But before we do, I want to show you that we're in runtime. And I have the simulator running for our color strings. And it's been running for a little while. If we look at our trend screen, you can see that we've been logging data for a little while. If we go to our alarm list, we have a couple of alarms that are in, one that has gone away, but it hasn't been acknowledged. We can look at our historical list and we can see that we have some alarms. So I'll go back to WinCC Explorer and I'll right click and I'll preview the report. This is our report viewer, and this is the screenshot that we have on the cover sheet. And we can zoom in. And then here is our alarm data. So you can see that the active alarms, we've got our green pump that hasn't been acknowledged, a red pump that's active. We have our alarm archives, the name of our layout, the date and time, page number. And moving past the alarms, we have a trend screen. We could stretch out the time settings on this trend control and get more resolution if we want. And of course, this is just kind of a preview. It's going to look a lot better when you print it out in higher quality graphics on a printer or to a PDF file.